The tribunal observed that Turkey made important reforms in its legal and judicial system in the period between 2010 and 2013. This reform was a step in the right direction towards ensuring judicial independence and guaranteeing access to justice of individuals in case of human rights violation. However, the tribunal notes with concern that even though the applicable legal framework provides effective safeguards, the rule of law was destabilized very swiftly by the government's reaction to the Gezi protests in June 2013, and furthermore to the concrete threat of prosecution of high-ranking state officials for corruption in December 2013. The tribunal expressed particular concern over the lack of enforcement of two judgments of the European Court of Human Rights ordering the immediate release of detainees. In the view of the tribunal, and referring to the lack of independence of the judiciary, as well as the prevailing culture of impunity, effective access to justice, and to the protection of fundamental rights in the current state of the judicial system in Turkey is illusory.